This next song was written in Thunder Bay, Ontario. A small town in northwestern Ontario in Canada. And beautiful place. Lots of trees and rocks and very nice people. We were playing a festival there in the summer and they put us up at the local university dorms. They were those jail cell varieties, you know what I'm talking about? With the cinder block walls and mattresses that smelled like they'd been in a barn attic for about a century. Yeah. So once I got asleep, I was pretty happy, but well, I assume I was happy with sleep, but I was woken up at about 5 o'clock in the morning by a mosquito. Do you guys have mosquitoes here? Okay, well, they're like small dogs in northwestern Ontario. So I was not pleased about this, and I was up. So just sitting there looking out into the parking lot watching crows eat garbage. And I wrote this song. Be afraid. I'm gonna get you to sing on it though. It's very easy. Okay, ready? The words are, oh sweet peace, never have you fallen, never have you fallen upon this town. It's a little bit more inspiring than that was just, but this is what we have to work with. So we start with the chorus, so please sing along as soon as you get it. You know you'll sound beautiful.
Black crows and calm, the color of things desire.